Hello, 7 Days to Die fans. BamaKaPow here, and welcome to episode 19 of my Man vs. Zombie Survivalist Hardcore series. In our last episode, we had just started crafting some iron ingots. It is day 21. We fortified the base. In fact, we've got ourselves locked in here pretty good. I can get out, but I really don't think I could get back in because I barricaded the doors downstairs here. Probably can't see it from here, but the doors are barricaded. The stairs are blocked off. And really, the only way out is to jump out this window, hop on the car. So, yeah, I don't know if this was too smart because now I'm stuck in here, and if the horde doesn't come, then I won't have much to do. So, yeah, I don't know. But anyway, we got some stuff cooked up here. Now look, I had enough wood and stuff in there to burn the whole time. And it's like it's been burning the wood, yet... I don't understand that, but that's okay. No big deal. No big deal. We got plenty of burnable stuff. So, what I'm going to do is, while I'm waiting for the horde, is I'm going to take a couple of things here. I hate to waste, but we're just going to throw one of those in there. But anyway, I'm going to make a hoe, and I'm going to plant some stuff in the dirt that we brought over that's on the roof in our rooftop garden. So I'm going to plant some stuff, try to get in a little better position. Let's see, what do I want to plant though? Let's plant these three seeds here. I don't need the blueberry. I'm definitely going to cook some venison stew. Yeah, let's just go up there and see what we got. So I hear some zombies dying. That's good that they're dying. I don't know how they're dying, really. I don't see them. Look at that big moon. That's awesome. I don't know. But it's definitely not a horde, so... Nothing to worry about there. So we got this garden. I thought we would have had some corn, but not yet. That's okay. We're going to go ahead and till this up, or hoe this up, whatever the terminology is. And we'll go ahead and do this side too. And that'll get us situated now for planting. And what happens if I do that? Ooh, what happened? Oh, it's just shrunk down a little bit. Okay. All right, well, good. Now, let's plant. We're going to plant some of this corn. Yippee. 3 ears of corn to give us plenty of corn for what we're trying to do here. Although, if I could plant more, it would be a little better. We could probably plant one or two more. Let's see how many potatoes we can plant over here. Okay, that's good. Sweet. Now, by the time all this grows, we'll probably not even be here. Because after this horde, I'm probably going to run back to the cave. And... do some stuff there because... Oops, didn't mean to do that. I want to get one more ear of corn here. And go ahead and plant it up too. So, but what I was thinking is I've got a couple of good weapons. If I go to the cave, I might have some better gun parts to swap out to create even a better weapon. So, that's what I'm thinking. I don't know how how right that is, but it's not gonna let me plant that there, is it? Nope. Aw, come on. Come on. I want one more. Can I plant that in the middle? Will that grow if I plant that there? It won't even let me plant it. Okay. Oh, well, whatever. So, I don't know. I probably shouldn't have barricaded the doors. That's what I'm thinking. So, I may have to go chop one open. But first, I'm going to do this. Three. And where's my water? Whoops. My water. Three. And we're going to have a pot. And we're going to take this out. Okay. This will be good. This will be some good food here. Cook that up. Oh, it might help if I put a log on the fire. Alright, we got that done. We're cooking up some good stuff. This is done now. Got a lot of ingots. More than I could use at the moment. Which is good, you know. Never hurts to have too many of something. So I think I am going to go out. Whoops. Let me repair all my stuff here. That's what I need to do. I'm going to put that away. I'm not going to need it. Oh, I was crafting a bunch of these crossbow bolts. Okay, here's the plan. I'm going to... I'm going to repair my stuff. Okay, do that first. And then we're going to run outside and practice with the crossbow a little bit. I guess that's about the only thing I can do. I don't want to go too far away because... Excuse me, I had an uncontrollable yawn there. I don't want to go too far away because I don't want to be out, stuck out, if a horde comes, so. Dang, how much does it take to repair this sucker? Evidently, it takes a lot. And while we're out, oh, I know where I want to go. I want to go to that cabin we saw. Yeah, there's a cabin out. I don't know why I'm repairing this if I have the crossbow, but I feel more... I feel like my accuracy and I'm better off with the wooden bow than I am the crossbow. It's just... I don't know. I just don't really trust it, honestly. Okay, that's gonna make a bunch of them. I hear something. Oh, that's those, Yep. They're gonna call a horde. Oh, crap. I have to go out and kill them. I have to. Okay. It's probably not a very smart idea right at the moment. It's going to take me forever to get out of here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Lord have mercy. The stupid things I do sometimes. Come on, this will give us some good practice with the bow, though. At least it's daytime, and we can run if we have to run. Crap, I gotta go get food. Come on, you can get up there. Man, by the time I get out there, there's gonna be so many zombies. Where are these guys at? I see you. You know what? Shut your face, dude. Where's the third guy? Where's that third screamer dude at? I know he's around here somewhere. I gotta use this. I gotta get better with this thing. There we go. Shouldn't that have killed you? Uh-oh. There's usually three screamers, right? So where's the other ones? There you are, you son of a basket. Oh, I forgot the stupid thing is not good on this. There we go. Ain't messing my day up. Maybe you are messing my day up. Yeah, there's a bunch of zombies coming. As long as there's no dogs. There's a bunch of zombies. I got all day to kill them though. Which is probably good because I'm probably going to need it. What did they got behind her? Oh man, this is going to be terrible. I cannot shoot with this thing. There we go. Y'all are not running me out of town. I'm sorry, but you're not. I'll stay and fight. At least for a little bit, and then I'll run like crazy. Wait a minute. What are you beating on the car for, you idiot? Nobody's even in there. There we go. Hey, you. This is gonna take forever. How we doing behind us? Nobody's behind us. Good. Wish I had time to search all these idiots, but I don't. Just another day of zombie killing. Oops. He said, don't forget about me. I'm down here. Did I leave the door open or did they break the door down? Are they inside waiting on me? Alright, who do I kill next? Wow, there's still a bunch of them. They're gonna litter the streets with the dead zombies. Yep, this is just a heat map horde. It's not a 21-day horde. Don't know if I'll ever see an actual horde. Oh, come on, man. There you go. Shoot you in the head. Saw you out the corner of my eye, dude. getting better with this thing, so that's good. Gonna have to get some more arrows crafted though, or bolts crafted. Holy cow, look at all the zombies back over there. Why is he going in the house? And how did he get through the spikes? Hey dude. Where do you think you're going? You better come over here and fight. Okay. Got anything good? Oh yeah, fat guy got food, man. Gonna need the food. Okay, I guess we'll go. Now he walked right through that. Let's go over here and start killing some of these guys. Wow. That is a lot of zombies. Wow, what a shot there. That was awesome. So if I run real far away, that zombie just climbed on the roof. I thought only spider zombies could climb on roofs. Look at those. That's a fat zombie. That's not right. And why are they getting up there? There's nothing over there, really. More food, I'll take it. That is so strange to me. I really didn't know that the other zombies climb stuff. Alright, Oh, that was a bad shot. That was my bad. Dog scared the crap out of me. She come up behind me shaking her head like something. So if it was a heat map horde and the spider zombies were over there screaming, shouldn't they have been closer to where I was crafting and stuff, or where the forge was and all that? I would think that they should have been closer to that screaming than being over there. Just like the dogs. Well, no, the dogs, they're a little different story because I was in that building. But oh, I keep shooting high. Go away, cheerleader. Alright, I'm gonna have to do something over here. I've only got 73 left. So no, I got 200. Oh, we're good. Yep, we're good. See, I think these guys here are just to distract me. They're here distracting me. Taking my attention away from it being day 21. I think that's what's going on there. Bad shot. I like that I'm killing some of these with one shot. That's awesome. She's kicking her fellow zombies around. And now that I saw other zombies climbing on top of that building, that makes me glad that I put that railing up like that. That should keep them off. Which should help keep me safe. I like it. Just target practice. Keep thinking they're gonna come up behind me eventually. Oh, come on, why didn't that kill you? Uh-oh. Stupid gore block. What you got, lady? Nothing worth anything, really. Sometimes it feels like this thing's not firing on time. Have to be careful with that. Okay, where are we at now? We all gone? Or y'all just freaked out? I guess y'all are just freaked out a little bit, right? Hey, there's a book of something. Please be hunting knife. I don't want a hunting knife book. I want a ammo book or something. That would be more helpful. Okay, I think it's quiet now. That took just about all day. She's trying to get away. Where do you think you're going, lady? Ooh. Whoa. She's trying to run away. Is that it? Anyone else? Yeah, these light poles are kind of strange, but whatever. Okay, I guess that's all the zombies. I don't know how many I killed, but it was a bunch of them. Is this a zombie over here? Or is it cactus? It's cactus. Alright, we're just gonna run over here. I am gonna have to run around this little town before I leave. Just to make sure I got all the cars. I may do a quick run through off camera just to make sure I got all the looting that can be done out. Oh, here's a fat guy. Let's get the fat guy. Seems like there's always zombies over here. Uh-oh. That took a lot. Where you going, buddy? That hurt? Kinda looked like it did. I don't know if I should run over there to that other campsite and stuff or not. Got a couple of hours, maybe I could. Let's kill this one. Aw. She ducked right under it. Ooh. Yeah, I'm feeling a little more confident with this crossbow. That's a good thing. I'll run over here and see if I can't. Guess better collect some more feathers too, but while I'm out. And I think I actually need some stone too. We'll chop up a couple. We're gonna have to get rid of some of this crap we got. Okay, hold on. Don't need it. Let's take it. I don't know if I need the glue. We could scrap that. What else can we scrap? I guess that'll do it. These nails. Scrap that. Maybe I'll find a, ooh, look at that! Sweet! I have to check that out. he inside there? What is that on top of there? Oh, that's a zombie. Stuck. Look, that's a zombie. He got stuck up there somehow. Dude, you spawned in the wrong place. Let's get in here. Probably easier to go through the wall. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Oh yeah, it's much easier. Let's go ahead and get that. Craft it out. Jump in here and see what's in here. I hear something. It's another horde. Oh man, I don't have time to fight all those. Just run over here. Maybe they'll run on by. Get some food while we're at it. They're going on by, right? Oh boy. Look, there's that building there. There's that up there that you can't see when I'm pointing straight at it, but see it from the peripheral there. There is that campsite. I think it's up there somewhere, maybe. You know what? We should be getting some rock. That's what we should be doing. Some stones. Need a bunch of it. I'm gonna craft a bunch more crossbows here. Are they done yet? There's several places out here to loot when it's safer. Alright, wow. That was something. Okay. I'm going to have to get rid of some stuff here. I don't need that. I would like to keep that. What can I get rid of? Let's scrap that. That's good. Can we take this duct tape? No, they don't use paper. I don't need the paper anyway. But we're gonna keep that. 27. That's a start. Okay. Alright, I think it's safe now. If there's any left, we can take care of them. Do I have any sticks? There's a pig. I'm a little nervous. A little nervous here. Okay, no fat guys. Or any crawling guys. Oh, the crawlers are already gone. Good deal. Alright, let's get in here and finish this real quick. There could be some good stuff in here. Nah, neither one of those are good stuff. Although, I could do this. I could scrap that. It's probably better than what I'm wearing, but that's okay. Oh, Get off of that, please. Thank you. Alright, well, not much was in here, was it? Nope, I can't get out. Alright, it's getting late. We gotta get back. I gotta get some more stones. And I really should grab some more feathers. Stones. So we'll get a couple of more of these, and that ought to hold us for, that ought to be enough stones for us to craft enough, crossbow bolts to get us through the evening. At least we can hope, right? A couple more of these. We'll go back, we'll hunker down. And hopefully hordes will leave us alone. Yeah, I'm already looted all these stupid bird nests, and I'm not going to be able to find any more feathers out in this desert. I know I have a ton back at the cave, though. We're going to have a lot of scrap iron out of this. Okay, what can I throw away? I'll do without that. Gotta take the eggs. Still wish I would have found a iron arrowhead. That'd probably make the crossbow a one-shot kill. Quiet. It's very quiet out. That's spooky. Quiet and sort of red tint to the sky here. Well, that's going to be some arrows or crossbow bolts. Yeah, I really don't know what to say other than I'm just still in preparation mode. Alright, what we got now? We got 100 stones and only 26. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're pretty good here. Let's go ahead and get this one rock, and that's it. This'll be it. Uh-oh, I see a zombie. Uh-oh, I see a bunch of zombies. They're spawning like crazy just out of the sky. Well, I say like crazy. There were like two. Still. Oh, it's 1900 hours. We gotta go. Any chance to get any more arrows? I mean, feathers. We're gonna go in. We're gonna board the door up. Sit in the corner and cry. No, I'm kidding. It's not that bad. I just prefer they not come at night. Wow, I didn't realize so many died out here. I keep forgetting about those little ones. Why it leaves them there, I don't know. What? Whoa! Oh well, I'm not going to worry about them. I think we'll be alright. I think. Okay. Look at all the gore blocks. You think there would be some... You think there was some zombie killing going on around here? Okay, here's what I want to do. Let's scrap that. Let's go ahead and take a couple of these. Let's block it in. Just because I'm weird that way. Alright, that's safe. We're safe there. We're good here. That scared me. And we're going to take the rest of these and do this. Yep. And I probably need a couple more, right? Yeah, just a couple more. Why am I doing this way instead of hitting the menu? I don't know. It's too slow this way. Come on. Alright, well, I guess that's probably going to do it for this episode. I don't really know how long this episode is. Sorry I haven't kept up with it, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to end this episode and come back with a brand new episode. And we'll see what we can do to keep ourselves busy while we wait through the night. See if a horde comes or something. So, anyway, guys, I appreciate you watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.